Nothing is forever, not even Earth or even the Sun. But when will Earth become completely uninhabitable? Scientists have an estimate, and it may surprise you. Let's dive in. Earth has existed for billions of years, or thousands of years, depending on who you ask. Like many of the stars and planets throughout the universe, the Sun and Earth will eventually no longer exist. First, the bad news. Earth is projected to be absorbed by the Sun in about 7.5 billion years. That's when the Sun will enter its red giant phase and expand beyond Earth's current orbital trajectory. The good news is that this won't happen for a very long time. Like, very, very long time. The risk of AI destroying humanity or nuclear war make for enough short-term concerns to worry about instead. Humans are good at destroying things on their own. They don't need help from the Sun. But let's assume those things don't end up ending the planet. Since astronomers around the world are monitoring the solar system, it's unlikely a major asteroid or comet will threaten Earth. So let's fast forward to a time when Taylor Swift is no longer the biggest star. The Sun, billions of years from now, will exhaust its fuel and enter its final stages of life. This happens by the Sun morphing into a red giant. Hot, 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 hot. Its outer layers will expand outward, engulfing Mercury, Venus, and maybe even Earth. Even if not fully engulfed, planet Earth will be flame-broiled. The temperature on Earth will swell to over 1500 degrees, which is very hot, but not quite as hot as a kiln oven. Whatever life forms existed on Earth before will not be able to survive those temperatures. Even tardigrades, which can survive extreme temperature changes, won't make it. Scientists say that the Sun is about halfway through its life, so it still has plenty of time to brighten our days. Depending on who you ask, we've only got days, years, or centuries left on this planet. Humanity will likely evolve beyond the current solar system to find a new suitable home in the hundreds or thousands of years that follow the 21st century. But while we inhabit Earth, we need the Sun. Earth relies on it in several ways every day, not only to serve as our natural heater, but also to hold us up in its grasp. Falling outside the Sun's orbit would be catastrophic to Earth. So, let's take the next several billion years and enjoy the Sun. It will keep our days bright and warm.
Sun.